Hi, this video will take you through printing company logo on invoices and reports in Tally ERP 9. A company logo is a symbol of your company's identity. To enable the logo printing feature from Gateway of Tally, click F11 Features, select Accounting Features, set the option Enable Company Logo to Yes. In Location of Logo, we have to enter the logo path. The logo formats supported are BMP and JPEG. Recommended size for the logo is 96 pixels in width by 80 pixels in height. If the image size is above 96 by 80 pixels, it can be resized and configured in Tally. To configure logo path, we will locate logo inside Tally folder. We have to copy the logo path along with the name of image file. To do so, click on the address bar or press Alt D to highlight the address and bring your cursor towards end. Press backward slash button. You can see the address path along with name of logo. Press lower arrow key. Now select the address and copy by pressing Ctrl plus C. Open Tally. Press Ctrl Alt plus V to paste the logo path. Press Enter and accept accounting features. To print, open any sales invoice and press Alt plus P. We will view the print preview of sales invoice. We can see that the logo is appearing. Similarly, we can print logos on the reports. Logos can be printed in all the outward vouchers and reports such as sales voucher, reminder letter, balance sheet, etc. For more extensive product videos, you can log into e-content. Thank you for watching this video.